by two formation, but they won't be that way long. These drivers have one more thing they'd like to do for you great race fans here at 411 Motor Speedway. And they are going to get into the four wide salute to the fans formation here shortly. And salute you, the great race fans here at 411 Motor Speedway. Let's get up on your feet and wave to the drivers. They'll be waving at you. Here they come, ladies and gentlemen. The cars and stars of the Neesmith Chevrolet Dirt Late Model Series. Wave at them. They're waving at you. 24 of the top dirt late model drivers in the southeastern United States saluting you, the great race fans, here at 411 Motor Speedway. Last time to make sure they're reading where they should be, tugging down on those shoulder harnesses one last time, getting comfortable in the race car, getting set to go to work here at 411 Motor Speedway. They've been given the starting instructions. They know where the starting box is in turn four. Tate Davenport now in charge of the field. The lights are out. We're looking to go green this time by. Field bunching up in turn three as they approach the starting box in turn number four. They're in it. They're on it. Green flags out. We're racing. The old Smoky Moonshine 50 is underway. Side by side for the lead off of turn number two. It'll be Adam Mueller grabbing the point off turn two on the high side down the back straightaway. Tate Davenport digging hard on the bottom through three and four. It'll be Mueller leading lap number one. We've got trouble in turn four. Several cars tangling up in turn four, bringing out the caution flag. Six cars involved in the tangle in turn four. Jake Teague involved in the 117 machine. Field lined up for the complete restart. Lights are out. We'll be going green this time by. Tate Davenport on the pole position. Adam Mueller on the outside of the front row. They're in the starting box. Green flags out. Adam Mueller and Tate Davenport side by side down the back straightaway. This time Davenport will grab the point. He'll lead lap number one. Matt Henderson in second. Or third, rather. John Cobb fourth. Ronnie Johnson fifth. Henderson looking to the inside of Mueller. He'll take the second spot in turn four. Caution flag out on the speedway. Got one spun down on the bottom of turn two. That's the 83 car of Shane Roberts. Getting set for the restart. Green flags out, we're racing. Matt Henderson working to the inside of Adam Mueller down the back straightaway as they battle for second. Henderson will take over the second spot. Ryan King makes a big move. He'll move up to challenge Mueller for the third spot. Caution flag coming out. Trouble on the front straightaway. 71 of Brian Courtney gets into it with the 40 of Kyle Bronson. Matt Henderson chooses the inside. That'll put the third place car, Ryan King, to his right on the outside. Field doubled up behind race leader Tate Davenport in the 18D. Field's been given the one to go signal. Four laps in the books. We'll look for green this time by. Tate Davenport leads him into turn four, picks up the pace, green flags out. Henderson looking to the inside. Davenport will hold him off. Caution, flag is out. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth spins in turn number two. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth, who is running in the fifth. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth will be fourth. Fifth will be Ronnie Johnson in car number five. Sixth will be the 117 to Jake Teague. Seventh will be the 007 to Roger Best. Eighth will be John Cobb in car number 40. Ninth will be Pierce McCarter in the 51 and Corey Hitchcock running 10th in car number 23. Looking for green this time by. Ronnie Johnson takes him three wide. He's in the middle, gets around the outside of Hollingsworth. Johnson up to fourth, looking for more on the bottom. Pulls up alongside Ryan King, but King will out drag him down the front straightaway into turn number one. Johnson still working the bottom, battling with Ryan King for third. Trouble in turn number two. Caution flag out on the speedway. C5, David Crabtree spins in turn number one. All right, it'll be a single file restart. Six laps in the books. Tate Davenport brings him off the fourth turn. Green flags out. Henderson looks to the inside. Davenport will hold him off. Ronnie Johnson around the outside of Ryan King for third and looking for more. Johnson working the outside. Trying to get the momentum on Henderson down the front straightaway. He'll go to the high side in turn number one. Ronnie Johnson getting a run on Matt Henderson down the back straightaway into turn three. Tried to challenge King for the four spot. Johnson still working the outside, now moves down to the middle groove. King gets a little loose. That's all the Chattanooga Flash needs to pull up to second. Davenport out in front. He's got about an 8-car length advantage over Ronnie Johnson. Matt Henderson in third. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth holding down the fourth spot. Ryan King in fifth. Caution flag out on the speedway. Two cars tangling up in turn number four.
3.
Field's been given the one to go signal. Green flag's out. Ronnie Johnson up on the outside, challenging Davenport for the lead. Davenport holding him off so far. Henderson still in third with Hollingsworth fourth. Fifth is King, sixth is Best. A battle's up front for the lead. Ronnie Johnson challenging Tate Davenport. Now Davenport pulls out to a two-car length advantage into turn number one. Trouble in turn number two. Caution flag coming out. Solo spin at the back of the pack brings out the caution flag with 15 laps in the books. And that is the 83 car, Shane Roberts. So he's gone to the pits. This time, Davenport gets a car length advantage on Johnson. Henderson taking a peek on the inside. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth are going to step to the outside in car number 18. And Hollingsworth spins in turn four. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth, who is running in the fourth spot, spins in turn four to bring out the caution flag. Ronnie Johnson moving up on the outside, taking a look at that groove to see if he can find any moisture up there where he can get some grip. Here they come in turn number four. And Johnson snookered him. He goes to the inside. Ronnie Johnson down on the bottom in turn number one. Tate Davenport said, where did he come from? He was looking outside. Tate Davenport will hold off the Chattanooga Flash. Henderson still in third. Now Roger Best up challenging Ryan King for the fourth spot. He'll make the pass in turn two. Ronnie Johnson staying right with Tate Davenport. Top two cars pulling away from the third place car of Matt Henderson. Ronnie Johnson looking to the inside, down the back straightaway. Side by side for the lead up the fourth turn. Davenport holds him off. Side by side again. Trouble in front of the leaders. Caution flag coming out. And Ronnie Johnson dodged a bullet on that one. Jason McCall spun on the inside of turn number two to keep Johnson from T-boning the 98, sitting sideways down on the bottom of the race books. Tate Davenport, your leader. Ronnie Johnson in second in car number five. They had a full straightaway lead on the third place car. Matt Henderson, car number 17. The 007, Roger Best in fourth, Ryan King fifth in car number 30. 23 at Corey Hitchcock running in the sixth spot. Seventh is Kyle Bronson as the green flag comes back out. Ronnie Johnson goes to the outside, drives around Tate Davenport to grab the lead. Tate Davenport bounces through the holes, can't make a move back, and RJ is out front. Ronnie Johnson looking to double up with 17 laps to go, and he's pulling away from Tate Davenport. Roger Best up to third. In the four spot, Ryan King fifth, Corey Hitchcock sixth, Tom Bronson seventh, and Beeler and Todd Morrow battling for the eighth spot. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth in the ninth position, Josh Atkins in tenth. Now 10 laps to go, 10 to go. Ronnie Johnson working lap number 41 and pulling away from Tate Davenport. Ronnie Johnson brings the 5 car off of turn 4. 5 laps to go for Ronnie Johnson to go 2 for 2 tonight here at 411 Motor Speedway. He has packed his bags, turned into key, and he has checked out on the field. A full straightaway lead for Ronnie Johnson over second place Tate Davenport with 4 laps to go. Roger Best running third in the 007. Matt Henderson in fourth. Ryan King holding down the fifth spot with Kyle Bronson sixth. Corey Hitchcock seventh. Todd Morrow in eighth. Adam Beeler ninth. And Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth in tenth. And Ronnie Johnson sees that tenth place car. Ronnie Lee Hollingsworth in front of him here in the closing laps. Coming by to complete lap number 48. There are now 2 laps to go. Ronnie Johnson down the back straightaway. Nobody even close to his back bumper. He'll look at the white flag this time by. 1 lap to go for the Chattanooga Flash, Ronnie Johnson. Ronnie Johnson down the back straightaway for the final time. Lap traffic will not come into play. Checkered flag is in the air as Ronnie Johnson goes 2 for 2 tonight at 411 Motor Speedway. So Ronnie Johnson will take $6,500 to the bank Monday morning with 2 wins tonight here at 411 Motor Speedway. You saw one of the masters of all time at work tonight here. National Dirt Late Model Hall of Fame inductee Ronnie Johnson out of Chattanooga, Tennessee. Goes 2 for 2 tonight here at 411 Motor Speedway. Coming home in the second spot, Tate Davenport, car number 18D. Roger Best will finish third in the 007. Fourth will go to Matt Henderson in car number 17H. And Ryan King rounds out the top 5 in car number 30. Now we'll head down to the front straightaway and talk once again to the Chattanooga Flash, Ronnie Johnson.